First for me, but that is a... Well, and I'm going to try to get out of the way of it. Sorry, the lights are off in this tank right now. So that is a green bubble tip anemone attached to a floating bio ball. How does this happen?